all we had to do on this one was change the capacitor, but we didn't have one because it's an unusual size that we don't run into that often, which is 6 amps. She's up and running. We checked the pressure. All looking good. This is zone system, so we had to turn both of them on wide open and be sure. Get good airflow to get the accurate reading on the charge. But that's the only thing we could find, is the capacitor had to be replaced. Another good old Train XR12 lives to see another day.